there with Club Sando captain Hakeem Humphrey. Nice win in tough conditions, you know. You know, tell me how it feel coming in the heart of Sando and to play with Club Sando.
Well, I mean, it's a massive plus for us, because, you know, we're on the home ground, you know what I mean? So, I mean, coming out here on the home field and playing against our position that very well organized and very well structured, I mean, it was a difficult task for us, but the coach sent us out there to do our job. I mean, our job to, you know, to dig deep and come out with 3 points. So, I mean, that's what the guys did, and very, very impressed with the fellas.
All right, although it was in the game for most of the time, you know, second half, all they come on look much better than the first half. So tell me where Coach Eve say, you know, to spark that energy in all the second half.
I think it was just a little lighten up of the fellas. I mean, first half we started off not normal, but I mean, it was still a positive, you know what I mean? Coming out in the second half, we know we needed a victory. We needed 3 points in order to start the climb on top of the table. So, I mean, that is where the guys come out and they put out the work, and, I mean, we come out successful.
All right, so you're looking for more of that in the future?
Definitely.